dead. Apparently not. Well, I mean, I'm now fully dead. I really appreciate the in-depthness of this game. That actually, I need to read like item descriptions and even like backlogs and stuff, and just to see what happened in this world, what made this world this world. I mean, it's not like other games where it's like literally spelt out for you in hours and hours of dialogue. But you know, it's a good game. It's solid. Is it for no? I will really admit this game is not for everybody. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I shouldn't have done all that. That was way too risky on my part. You play it safer. I'm getting sloppy right here, and I can tell. I should have, like, 25 gems. I've already wasted, like, 2 or 3 of them. I actually enjoy Malcolm more. Probably be some of this in there soon. There we go.
Thank you kindly.
Yep, this will make things easier. I've got the item now for the blacksmith, so that way I can actually buy items versus just running around like a madman with whatever gear I have.
Who are you? Oh, I packed my tool, but now somebody's gone. I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key.
All right, hold on. Thank you.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key.
Yes,
very good. Now I can get... But first, let me set up.
Okay, so we're gonna let him set up. Before we do that, I'm actually gonna cheat a little. I forgot a couple of things in here. Because I'm a doofus. We're gonna get a couple of things. First, that. And the life jam. The flask is very, very important. Flask important. No.
Bearer of the curse, seek so, seek the king, lest this land...
Yep, and I have... two of the flasks, which is very important, because those flasks will heal everything. But, the negative is you only have so many of them. You have to go find an empty version so she can charge them. Good news is that they are rechargeable at their station at the bonfire, so you always have a lot of them. But they also have a really long animation. It's going good, Day. It's going good. I'm just, killing that guy. Just goofing off right now. I'm playing Dark Souls. Died twice so far. Let's go with you, man. I don't know if it's sure if he's dead or not. Oh, he's staggering like an SOB. Come on. Be good. How you doing, Day? okay out there, man? Someone still watching me? One on the chat. Oops. Fuck. There you go. Alright, so... Yeah, I've been really kind of wanting to do this more with a camera. Me and Courtney, my wife, are saving up to get an Xbox camera to connect. Also, our internet, we're using Suddenlink, and internet's not the greatest here. And we're trying to kind of save it more for things going on and around where we can do more. Yeah, it's also... I'm kind of picky about what games I stream. I